is in this video we are going to see conditional functions in PHP. So what is meant by conditional functions? You can write functions inside an if class. So if that particular condition is satisfied, only that function will be created, or else that function will not be created. So you can say it as a dynamic creation. So if a particular condition satisfied, only the function is created. So for example, we'll see, let me explain with this example. All these are HTML tags. Here we just have printed an echo statement. Here we call the test one. Test one is normal function. So for example, here we have created a function called test one, and just some echo statement called from the that from main means it is from the it is called test one is called, and it is declared outside. So that's the meaning. Now after this we have created a boolean variable called create function, make it as true. Then again some two echo statement, test two is not ready until the if statement executes. Now we created a one more boolean function called false. This is to get inside and this is to come outside. So we have two boolean functions there. So if create function means if it is true. Now it is already set to true, so here we make it as so. So if true means it will go inside, okay, and function test two, this will be executed, and then when it comes out we make the function created also true. Previously it was false, now here since after this creation the function is created, so we make it as true. Now in the main program, another if class has been opened, and we check this boolean variable. If this function is true, then we call this. If the function is false, this function will not be called at all, it will not be executed. So that's the meaning of the conditional function. That is, within the if class, if you call a function or if you define a function based on the if condition only, that function may be defined or may be called, then we call it as a conditional function. So let me just execute this. See here. So test one is ready to go as soon as the script starts. Hello from the normal function. That is nothing but from outside. Because here function test one is defined, and after this echo statement we call this function, so this will be executed. Then program goes on like this. Create function is set to true, and then this is called from main. Test two is not ready until the if statement executes. Yes, hello from test two. So what is it we are doing in the if class? In if class we check this if class. So we check whether this function variable, this function is created. If function is created only, we call this. Okay. So on based on this true value, if this value is true only, this test two will be called and it get executed. So it will go inside and get executed. So now there is one more function for the conditional. Let us say this. So here this also can be called as some of conditional functions where we have written, but we have written the function outside. Okay, but they will be called only on calling of that function. So how it will be called here? We have given some variable value to 20, and we check whether it is greater than 80. If it is greater than 80, then display one. That time only this will be called and created, or else it will not be called. So this will call and create. So actually, this is somewhat one type of conditional statement. But here, if you take the first example, the condition will be creation of this condition itself will be based on this variable only. So this is a more appropriate example of a conditional function.